Because most of us, we have hatred over people that they didn't do nothing to us. Just because you see someone, or you see someone's photo, or you see someone's thing, then you go like, oh, iriore kushatai, iriore kudaili, iriore kudaiso. Why? Because iwewe kana uchifara mumba mako. If you're someone who loves yourself, you don't do that. Do you understand? It's something I want to teach you, what I learned from my own mistakes. Do you know, I used to ask people to do things for me. And when they don't deliver, I used to be very angry. Why did she not deliver? But look at you, my friend. I am doing you a favor. But I'm not going to take my time doing something for you, whereas I need that time for my children or somebody. So people should understand. It doesn't mean they hate you. But I have people that they don't talk to me over my money. I have people that they don't talk to me because I made them promise, but I couldn't deliver. Because something came up, I will think about my child. I will think about myself first. That's what you call self-love. Kana ukaona munhu kuti anotora hembe dzake, iye anoona munhu asina kupfeka panze, otora hembe omupa. Munhu iye ndiye benzi. Because haungasara usina kupfeka just because I want to please you. So we are going to be here. So this is the topic for today. If you have any questions, you go ahead and you can type the questions, then we'll talk about it. But what I want to say, from what I experience from people, I am talking about this thing, it happens to me. I don't talk about personal square, but I would say my own life, my own experience, what I went through. You understand? With friends, with relatives, with everybody, you can go through anyone. I'm going to talk about it. I know when you're ever. It is my uncle, Mira 50 euro. I will promise I am Italian banana. Sanon Pama. Ubanamuna, Chukunia. Munye, Anitar, Budapaud. Ubanamuna, Chukunyomba. Munye, there's something that is intimidating. He. Could you abunye, abuiti, I feel it that way. Because, Saba, if you love yourself, even a man will not come between you and your love. Because for you to be able to love someone, you must first love yourself. I have too much love to give. I love some of my friends. I love people I drink with. I love my husband. Why? Because I have the love to give. But I'm going to give you something that you guys did not know. There is a time, if you still remember, I stopped doing Facebook. I'll tell you why. Do you remember the day I came here and Niganyola kuti, oh, I was in Kumbu Hospital. I had a miscarriage. People took it like a joke, which is fine because I was expecting that. But at the end of the day, the person wacho alusa mana, it was me. The person wacho alufa na wadzo wa mumu wangu. Did he treat me differently just because of that? No, he didn't. Don't think I have a perfect marriage. But I know how to play my games. I know how to tell zangu no famase. Kana ule murume, you should understand. But alright. Inini kana nishikwanisa kushida. I can be able to love another person. But if you don't love yourself, unopa unu noti. Unete a problem. Unu muruma kango budabanzo ufungwa muruma enda no ura. Muruma kango feka sheti nyo wana ufungwa muruma no ura. But yeta ana cha kuchaga murotu. Iwondo wakuto mpusha ni mashoko ako. You understand? Like, let's say in my household, I've been with my husband for 6 years now. We've been married for 4 or 5 years now. Saka, we've been trying to have a child. We actually went through IVF. But I've had 3 miscarriages. Fair and fine. I'm okay with it. You know why? Because God's time is the best. But when I'm not a day like a tansy, no two or 2 hours either, the Sagamaras love per man. No. Since even this is not a Mujara, my language too, then that is a miscarriage is 5. You understand? Panama no Rabo Jago or other. Sara, you were born on this acre. And Unwani, let's talk about this. What you gain? Eh, one is seka. Eh, cha mama. Eh, cha kaura. Eh, she no fungo, she no bona. Eh, you man to Saka, whoopi. Eh, I did so. What did you gain from that? It's because, yeah, I'll fare away. Maybe lenda denwa. Because I have happiness. Da futa mafuti yangu yo. Nema chini la mwaza la anze. Abadini. Abadai. Abadini. Abadai. Aminyari ni chandina chwen. All these floppy wings I have. Because I'm proud of myself. Shamari. Ula ambike se. For me to get a flat tummy. Is it by force? Vane flat tummy vacho. Vano live alive ya no live a hili. Ha? Maslenda no live alive ya no live a hili. Hmm? So, you don't do that. Do you understand? So, but my family was in church. Nagata second day. Didn't I wanted to give them something to talk? But I never come. But look at how bad you were. Kuti ba marki fudura mgani fudura mgani varura. Huh? But look at me. I'm still here. The more you provoke me, the more God bless you. It is not as gala. Never now. Nika ngozi wone munhu bata ina apa. Asi manituka. Amuna chamawana. Ende ukada kuona munhu anokutuka iwewe. Asi kudara zvanawo ringa izvi zveFacebook izvi. Ndikutaura munhu anonyatsokutuka. Kuchembere chiko. Kuchonzi kuchembera kona. Aune kuchembere soko. Vanhu vakawanda vari kufa vari vana vadiki. Handiti. Inini. I'll soon be a grandmother. I'm looking forward to my long outdoor poor man. And listen, I don't care what people are going to say. I don't care because at the end of the day, the person that matters is you, Mchembere Soko. Not me. No one I will go by your own tones by jealousy or to Funga Range Rover. In a Hindu family snatchy Range Rover. He jealous. Whatever she tells a moon, Chaita no Faramba market, Ambo Yachu took a phone. I don't want to hear you or meet you. Saka baba gandi chuka mugandi chuka mugandi chuka mugandi chuka. Look at me, I'm still glowing. You understand? Love yourself. Honey, kutuzo kwaniso kudomu omunu. Kando singa kwanise kushida, how can you handle me? You don't even love yourself, how can you handle me? Wanu waka wanda wanu fungoti, ukauza munu kuti I love you. It means something. Even I believe in action. I'm the person who kuti, urwana wana msonda puti wa phone nazia. You understand me? Because moon at all care. I don't want any, but my mother never know any. And the other one, Muman Ul. First young he respects this beauty. And even though he must pose her. I sat down with the Saka Nambam. I sat down with the Bata and Oko Bolisak and a Bruce in my home. Munakandro, Dino Yeba. The couple they wonder and they want to buy JD. Shikapea. Hadithi, uyu mkuze yawe, ano nirowele hii, mini naka muuza, kuta I love myself. He can see the way I love myself. Muruma wangu respects me, the reason why muruma wangu ano ndida. Imi mnumo funga nyeti, hea mshonga mshonga. Let me tell you something, I need to educate you guys. Muruma wangu the reason why imi nyaya ano ndida, kuti imi ndino shida. Muruma wangu ano tozolika muka mapuseni. The first thing I want to do, nda kugeza. And it's a bit of bavra. No, that was all from Frenchy and Ella. So, could I open up and I guess? I pray it's a rash of ways. It's finished. Shaka Gazilla. And it's here. Can we open a cat on the bazaar? I got only by the sweat in Roman and I. In Rosema, but I don't see any personal. Rosema China and Dini. I'm not the cleanest person, but I just don't like dirt. I got to wear a no. The first thing I look is a boots. I don't need kiss. I need a no guess. Abeza kugeza also uya. Handiti. Handiti. Oga, handiti my wife. But kana chinda puta forja yake. Imi na hundi chiputa forja yangu. Ya can kiss him. But the day and wrongs of ours was wrong with a she forja and super matari. Handiti. Anu baita se. Anu baare gira. In that way. Like I'm trying. Okay, sorry. Anzi shiko bebrasi. Okay, I'll use English. Hold on, I'm coming there. Sara. Mungona nyayacho, kuti iwewe, juno nzimviro mviro zema nzamapeka. Vamwano tanzi charity begins at home. Me, I grew up in a house where I was okay, but I was not okay. I didn't know what love was. I did not even know what kiss it was. I did not know what hug was. I did not even know what it means for someone to say to you, oh, I love you, or I'm sorry, or good morning, or good night. Is that a menorada? Oh, go to sleep, whatever. Eat, wash the dishes. But when I had my daughter, the one I left with him, I used to think, okay, what's going to happen to my child? You know, you come to Europe, you think that everything is just sorted, Maggie. You just come here, they'll give you papers and what. Listen, my darling, I spent 14 years, not 10, not 5, not 4, 14 years, you understand, without documents. I couldn't see my child, but all I could do was to look for jobs, right? Petty jobs, because I was like, okay, who's going to take my child to school? I can't be sitting here. All the Askumbani guys are, but yet you'll be sending money. Do you understand? I'm telling you this through experience, what I went through with my own family. Since that day, I told myself, I know I failed my child, because if I would have listened to my guts when I said I wanted to bring my child, I should have. But now, I don't want her to pay for my mistakes. I took care of my daughter. She went to school. Even the day she decided to say, oh, mommy, I don't want to finish school anymore, group secondary. It was her choice. Do you understand? I couldn't force her because I was not there. But everybody that was around, they used to say, oh, listen, your daughter, she's wayward. She's running around in the street, on the street, doing this and this and this. But they are forgetting that Kutimane Akure, for her to be where she is, it was money that was spent on. But the money that she was never told by my family that I was sending, yet they were telling her, lying to her, that I'm busy drinking. Right? But what did I do? Did I hate my family? No. I do everything for my family to today. From their children, I take care of them, I put them to school. I do everything. Because I say to myself, why should I grow hatred with people who showed me what love is? Meaning, kungivenga kwaonga wakaita, vashitamba wanangu raf. Ndakavada, who's a fool now? I'm not. I'm a blessed child. Till today, I don't even know, where do I get this strength that I use? Because I would have been dead long time ago. There's some people that even told me that Mwanaya, she's taken 10 years and can hunger. You understand? Battles between my family and my mother's family, my father's family. There's always problem in the family. But ask yourself, can I sing at you? Do you have to force yourself to be there? No. Be who you are. That's why me, I don't care what person said about me. I don't care what they do. What I care about is my family. My children are the example of the person I am. Go anywhere you want. Go to any house. They will tell you the cookie. Her children are well behaved. My kids are something I'm proud of today. That's the reason why I said no. I cannot make Satan to be happy. Satan will be happy if I kill myself. And is you get my point? You know, guys, I suffer from mental illness. It's not a new thing. I have bipolar and so what. But I had to be strong for my kids. How did I do it? I started going for counseling because I love myself and I want my children to grow and be a better person. It's just my mom who have put an name my grades. I'm not trying to put them not the more fourth year. But teacher work in a principal. Vakati mwana yaka pass us in that it's Ngaja mapindechi mu fifth year. Because to tell them fourth year umha, ne grade like a right now where I'm sitting, I am happy. Because I showed my child that no matter what you do in this world, when you leave your house, don't expect anything from anyone. Don't expect people to make you happy. Don't even expect no one except me, your mother. Because I love you. I give birth to you. I take care of you. So you, when you're outside there, protect yourself. But don't look for love. I'm your best friend. You want to talk to me. You want to tell me about your sexual orientation. You want to tell me anything. God help me. My children are the best. I swear to you. I have people here who are like 500 that will tell you. Cookies kids are the best. You will never see my son or my children misbehaving. I tell you the truth. That's the example of love. No matter how hard it is, no matter how people abused me when I was young, I don't take that frustration to my own children. Because sometimes an abuser becomes an abuser. You know when you are being abused, you start abusing someone because you want to end power. But you don't end power by abusing people that you brought into this world. When a child came from rape, the fact that you were out there take care of the child. What did the child do to you? You take your frustration on a little child. I watched a video of somebody, I don't know where that person is from. I couldn't even finish it, someone stamping on my child. Whenever I was here in Europe, every time I used to carry someone out with